If a hostile force will cause imminent harm, you'll need to stop them by any means necessary. As always, subduing targets is preferable. We learn far more from captures than corpses.
Alien residents were pushed out of their apartments by Gray Phoenix. Time for us to push back.
Keep behind me.
Move in, now.
Caught.
is under arrest.
Exercise. You owe me. Just go to sleep.
Target.
Subdued the hostile.
Didn't resist.
Subdue the target.
That got their attention. Gray Phoenix is moving out into the atrium.
I really want to knock someone over the edge.
For the last time, no.
I said I wanted to. I didn't say I was gonna do it.
Follow me. Some. Amped up. Action. did this?
Your mind falls away. Go on. Lash out.
Appreciate the breathing room.
Give me your mind.
Time for a face-to-face.
This apartment is fortified. It must be one of their strongholds.
They prepare for a last stand. We shall receive no quarter.
When do we ever? behind me.
Throwing grenade.
Arriving shortly.
Catch.
They are going to feel that.
My mind over yours.
Watch me move. Get over here. Don't struggle.
On the edge.
Dropping the hammer.
Thank you.
don't you lie down for a bit?
Plasma out. Your thoughts are mine.
Subdue the target.
Well done. With Gray Phoenix deprived of their strongholds, they have much less ground to call home.
This is where the city stashed us.
Hey, Shelter. It's not so bad.
I don't need my psionics to tell you're lying.
Not lying, just morale building.
I'll make do. Anything good to eat?
I saved some chili for you. A red bowl in the fridge.
Now that's morale building.
From what we've seen, Gray Phoenix is armed with restricted weapons. We don't know their source. That's where you come in. Determine where they're getting all their toys. Thank you.
hostiles defending the target device.
Follow me.
Throwing grenade.
Making waves. Cracking skulls.
Over here. Don't struggle.
Crashing the party.
My mind over yours.
Behind me.
Throwing grenade.
that target? Break it apart.
Go on, get out of here.
Avert your eyes.
Light it up.
Show them how you feel.
I love it when you do that. Breathe in. Just go to sleep.
Think fast!
Mercenaries you've encountered are from the old Shrike network. City 31 paid them to provide security just after the war. After the formation of 31PD, Shrike was cut loose. By then, they were more of a mercenary outfit than resistance group.
Who's in charge?
It's not that simple. Shrike operates in a loose cell structure. Each cell determines which jobs they're willing to take. Some help guard the city's food supply.
And others are muscle for seriously shady people. So what if we run into more in the field?
They should have the sense to avoid a fight with reclamation. And if they don't? Standard rules of engagement.